Hi everyone, it's Selena from Twinkl. In this activity video, we are going to be exploring a chemical reaction by trying an outdoor science experiment.
Okay, to begin with, here are a few things you'll need for our experiment today. So take some time to gather these things you'll need and be sure to ask an adult for permission before you begin. So our experiment today is called clean pennies and we will be using these items. The coins we will be using today are a very important part of our experiment. So before we begin, can you make some predictions? Think about the title of our experiment. Why do you think our experiment is called clean pennies? Which items that we will be using in today's experiment will cause the chemical reaction? Why do you think this? And can you draw what our end result might look like? Okay, great job. Well done for making some predictions. Time to begin our experiment. A good idea would be to try this experiment outdoors just in case of any spillages and because of the strong smell of vinegar. However, you could easily do this indoors. Just be extra careful, you may want to put a cloth down on your surface before you begin. Now, you can see these pennies are very dull, so let's see what happens when we combine all of our items together. What might happen? So the first thing we need to do is to pour our white vinegar into a glass bowl. Around 100 milliliters would be perfect. If you get any vinegar on your hands, give them a quick wash or a wipe. Next, add 2 teaspoons of salt to the white vinegar. Try not to spill any like me, and give the mixture a good stir for around 60 seconds, until the salt looks like it has dissolved. Next, get your bowl of plain water, maybe a paper towel to hand if you would like, and add your pennies to the vinegar and salt mixture. Maybe add around 5 to begin with, and count to 10. Once your 10 seconds are up, take the pennies out using a spoon and place them into a bowl of plain water. Take them out of the water and pop them onto a paper towel. What has happened to our pennies? Our pennies are nice and shiny. Why do you think this has happened? Let's try this again, but this time let's take a closer look at what happens when we put our pennies into the salt and vinegar mixture. So if you hold half of a penny into the mixture like this, count to 10, you can see the colour of the penny changes. So let's find out the science behind this and why this happens. Vinegar is an acid, and the acid in vinegar reacts with the salt to remove the copper oxide, which was making the pennies dull and not shiny. When the pennies are taken out, the copper that was making the pennies dull is held in the vinegar. Interesting, right? Why not try this experiment again? However, this time, why not change some of the things you are using? Why not change the different type of acid you're using? Would this work with orange juice instead of vinegar? How about the type of coins? Or what happens if we add more or less salt? Pause your screen here if you would like to try this experiment again using these ideas, and use a timestamp on screen to remind yourself of how to complete this experiment. If not, continue watching and I'll be trying this experiment again and seeing what happens when you use different coins instead. Okay, so this time instead of using copper coins, I'm going to be using silver coins like 5p's and 10p's. Again, let's add our silver coins into the vinegar and salt mixture and count to 10. After 10 seconds, using the spoon, carefully take them out and pop them into your bowl of plain water. And what do you notice? You can see that our coins are slightly more shiny than before after being put into the vinegar and salt mixture. So you could say this works using different coins. Did you enjoy that experiment? Great stuff. So before we finish, take some time to reflect on your predictions and see if any of your predictions were correct. And independently, jot down why the pennies turn from dull to shiny when using the vinegar and salt mixture.
I hope you enjoyed this activity video and trying this cleaning pennies experiment.
Thank you for watching and see you soon.